Good morning, you guys, and happy Wednesday. This is going to be video one of our info group today. So there's going to be, I think, like four videos. Three of them are going to be live. One of them is going to be like a recorded. And that's kind of how it's going to go. Every couple hours, I'll jump in here and share either the recorded video or jump in here live and share the topic of the day. So we're going to talk about today how, like, what we do as coaches, what we focus on in like a couple hours, probably around noon. I'll share one about the cost and how we make money. And then the next one will be a day in the life. And then the next one will be how to get started and what you can expect when you get started. And then for anyone who has questions, I'll talk about that tomorrow. If you guys have questions, I'll jump in here and do that tomorrow. So I am sipping on my pre, even though I'm going to have a rest day today because I'm sore AF from yesterday. So let's jump right in. I'm going to keep it super simple for you guys on what we do as coaches. The main thing we do as coaches is we focus on our own journey. We focus on our health and fitness through our workouts and our products, pre-workout, Energize, that's this, our Recover, our Shakeology, our Beach Bars. Like, we focus on using our products and our workouts to better our health and fitness. Along with that umbrella is we focus on our inner self. We focus on our limiting beliefs. We focus on our personal growth along with that too. That's like the number one thing, is really to work on becoming a better version of yourself. If you're not doing that as a coach, it's really hard to do anything else, to be honest with you. It's really hard to see success in this business if you're not doing that one thing every single day. Taking time to do your workout, taking time to do your supplements, and then taking time to work on your inner personal growth, working through your limiting beliefs, working through the things that are keeping you stuck. So that's the first thing we do. The second thing we do is we basically share our journey on social media. We share it with other people. So like, you guys probably found me on Instagram and I share my journey on there. I'm sharing, you know, like when I'm doing calls with my coaches, I'm sharing when I'm doing my workouts, I'm sharing my life with my toddler and being pregnant with my husband. Like, I'm sharing my life. But the one thing I really love is you don't have to be on social media all the time. You can choose what you really want to share. There's a bajillion different coaches and they share all different parts of their life. Some share a lot, some share very little. But the main thing is we're all sharing our health and fitness journey in some form, whether it's in a post, whether it's on our stories, whether it's in blogging, whether it's in YouTube, whatever the case is, we're sharing our journey. And our journey isn't just health and fitness. It is how our life is becoming better because of this opportunity and because of this company and because of this community. So we're sharing our journey. And then the third thing is we're basically talking to people every single day, inviting them to join us. Sometimes it's like one person, sometimes it's five people, sometimes it's 10. It depends on how many people you're talking to every single day, what your goals are. I know for me, when I bring on new coaches, I always have them focus on a small number. So I always tell them, do those two first things, and then just talk to one person every single day about what you're doing, whether it's the workouts, whether it's the business, and just start there and it will grow. That's 30 people a month that you will talk to. And more than likely, they will want to join you because they have health and fitness goals that they're struggling with too. So those are like the basics of what we do. When you get into it and you get more comfortable with like those things become a natural thing of your day. We do also have like a success checklist that you can go through, and basically the things on there, I'll show you guys this, it's under my tripod. The things on here are basically a lot of the things I went over. You have a checklist, you have resources, you have all those things when you get started as a coach. So a lot of those things you're not going to necessarily be trained on from one, me, if I'm your mentor, or two, your mentor. Those are like, you get on team calls to learn about that, or the corporate trainings. They have all that to learn how to be like, to learn like the back office stuff, the technical stuff, how to be a better recruiter, how to, like all that kind of stuff. That's the training stuff part of it that you, when I bring on coaches, I don't necessarily focus on that anymore. I'm focusing really on how I can help your inner self become a, like work through those things, how I can help you become a leader, not just in your own team, not just in our team, but in your life. And I think that's super, super important for all of us. Like, there's no way we can lead other people if we're not even leading our own life. And I know for me, becoming a coach has helped me become a leader in my own life. Like, I know I talk to a lot of you who are like, I am not even close to wanting to be able to coach people because I haven't been able to coach myself. And it's like, this business has helped me coach myself because it's given me that accountability to show up every day. It's given me the accountability to be like, hey, this is what I'm doing. I'm doing this workout. I'm doing this program. I'm doing this coaching thing. And it gave me the accountability to show up every single day for the people who are watching. So that's like a little bit about like what we do and how we keep it super simple and kind of just like how the mentorship is when you get started. We have trainings and resources up the butt that you guys will have access to. But I know a lot of us leaders in our team are really focusing on helping you become a leader in your own life and in your team, not so much how to help you become a good salesperson. We're not about selling. We're not about sales. Yes, it is a sales, like there is sales to deal with that, but everything has sales in it, right? If you're a mom, you're trying to sell your kids on eating vegetables, trying to sell them on how to change the diaper, whatever, like sitting on the potty, like we're all trying to sell something. But in this business and in coaching, we don't focus on how to become the best salesperson in this business. We focus on how to become the best person in your life and how you can be a better leader for the people that are around you. So that's a little bit about like what we do. I wanted to just keep it super simple for you guys because I know it can be super overwhelming, but those are really like when you get started as a coach, that's really what you'll be diving into is focusing on your own health and fitness journey with our programs and products, sharing that journey every single day and being committed and consistent with those two things. And then talking to at least one or two people every single day in your warm market, your friends and family that you already know about what you're doing. When that market taps out, then we talk about building a cold market on like your Instagram or whatnot. All that just comes with time being in this business for longer. So that's like a super small, simple way of saying what we do. And obviously like the more you put in, as in like the more you work on yourself and the more vulnerable you get and the more people you talk to and the more people you help, the faster your success grows and the higher up you go, okay? So like, it all depends on you. It all depends on your goals. It all depends on like what you wanna do with this, but I believe like all of you guys are here. All of you guys have talked to a coach for a reason and there is a purpose. You guys can find your purpose through this business. I know I have found my purpose through this business. I have found my purpose and my calling. And I literally have found my relationship with God through this business because it's forced me to like work on myself better and look at the areas in my life that like I needed work on. And my spirituality and my relationship with God was one of those areas. So like it's helped me find my purpose in who I am and helped me become a better person. And you guys can really use this platform as that. And you don't have to be this cookie cutter coach. You can be who you are and work on becoming a better version of that and sharing that journey. If you're quirky, if you're like super shy, if you're outgoing and loud and spontaneous, if you're like colorful, if you're like rebellish, whatever you classify yourself as, be that person and use this business to help you become a better version of that person and share this journey because this opportunity has completely changed my life. And is still changing my life. The people coming into this business, into our team, and that I'm like becoming business partners with and are business partners with are changing my life. And we're only like, you guys, we're only at the beginning of it. And it's insane. It's going to be insane what this year does. So like, I can honestly tell you, if you've been thinking about it, get in now. Because this year is going to explode and before you know it, it's going to be December and you're going to be like, here we go with New Year's resolutions again. Like, start now and see what happens. Dive in, give it your all, and whatever your all can be. Like, maybe it's an hour a day. Maybe it's a half hour a day. Maybe it's 3 hours a day. Whatever your all is going to look different for every person. But give it your all, do the best you can, and show up for yourself, show up for your family, become that leader in your life and share what you're doing with others and everything will like explode from there. So that's a little bit about what we do, what you guys can expect the like mentorship when you come into our team. And our team is like bomb ass, you guys. Like we're on fire right now. This like 2019 is our year to explode explode. And that's why I'm like so excited to get some of you guys in here and like get you going on this, so you don't get to the end of the year and you're like, I wish I would have joined back in February and March. Like, no, do it now. Join now so we can get that fire lit under you and you can start making those dreams that you've been thinking about happen. So I will talk to you guys later. Happy Wednesday. And honestly, if you haven't tried the Energized Fruit Punch yet, what are you waiting for? It's so good. It's like a morning cocktail. Not even joking. So, happy Wednesday. I'll see you guys later today.